So, like many traders around the world and like many people, I've just also been waiting to see what the Fed has in store for us. And basically, on Wednesday, I decided to just not wait and see if I can make some quick money since Euro USD seems to not want to be going anywhere, at least until FOMC tonight. So this is some of the trades that I've been taking. I've basically been just taking some short-term trades, some short-term trades, not holding trades forever, just taking some short-term trades, short-term opportunities, and exploiting those. We are yet to see what the Fed has in store for us, so we'll see if Euro USD is going to continue plunging down, or we are going to see some bullish momentum for a change. But that we will see tonight. I'm saying tonight because of where I am, according to the time zone where I am in South Africa. Otherwise, for some people, maybe it's actually morning, it's afternoon, and stuff like that. So this is just me showing you some of the trades that I've been taking just to exploit the indecision on Euro USD. Otherwise, I'll speed up the video. Otherwise, because this took place over like several hours, several minutes, and I don't want to bore you. So let me just switch. What do they call it? Let me speed up the video. Otherwise, enjoy the music. Subscribe if you're not yet subscribed. Like this video. Catch you in the next video.